And it's not because it's New Year's Eve. I came here tonight because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible.
I am in love with you. And I know that love is just a shout into the void, and that oblivion is inevitable, and that we're all doomed, and that one day all of our labors will be returned to dust. And I know that the sun will swallow the only earth we'll ever have. And I am in love with you.
And don't forget, I'm also just a girl standing in front of a boy, asking him to love her.
I love you. I've loved you for 9 years. I've just been too arrogant and scared to realize it. Now I'm just scared.
But mostly I hate the way I don't hate you. Not even close. Not even a little bit.
So it's not going to be.
Not even
at all. It's going to be really hard. We're gonna have to work at this every day, but I want to do that because I want
the thing
you.
Is,
I want all of you forever.
Trying to say
you and me every day.
Very inarticulately is that, in fact, perhaps despite appearance,
the only way you can be
crazy was by
I like you
crazy yourself
very much.
Thank you.
Death cannot stop truth.
I love you.
All it can do is delay it for a while.
I knew it the minute I met you.
Close. Being in the same vicinity.
I'm sorry it took so long for me to catch up.
Because I couldn't
hear. I just got stuck.
I couldn't hear your voice. I promise. I'll come back for you.
We'll laugh about it with you.
And it's not because it's New Year's Eve. I came here tonight because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible.
And that oblivion is inevitable.
And don't forget.
And that we're all doomed. And that.
I'm also just a girl.
All of our labors
will be
standing in front of a boy. Now
I'm just scared.
And I know that the sun
is trying to say
you and me.
And I know that love is just a shout into the void, and that oblivion is inevitable.
Death can
stop. And that we're all doomed.
Crazy was by doing something crazy yourself.
One day,
perhaps, despite appearance,
I came here tonight because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible.
I am in love with you.
Standing in front of a boy.
And I know that love is just a shout into the void, and that oblivion is
inevitable.
And that we're all doomed.
I'm also just a girl.
One day, all of our labors.
Standing in front of a boy.
To realize
what I'm trying to say,
and I know
very inarticulate.
We're going to work this every day, but I want to do that because I want
crazy.
We're
going to
work this every day, but I want to do that because I want
you. I'm also just a girl.
I came here tonight because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody. You want the rest of your life to start as soon as you want the rest of your life to start.
I know that love is just a shout
into
the void.
That's what I'm trying to say.
I'm also just a girl.
I
want to do that
because
I want this every day.
I want all of you standing in front of
me. So it's not you and me. Every day.
I'm in love with you.
Perhaps despite appearance.
I came here tonight because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody, you want the rest of your life to start as soon as possible.
I know that love is just a shout into the void.
I came here tonight because when you realize you want to spend the rest of your life with somebody,
Cigarette?